guys, I'm here today with Isabel, my little fur baby. We just wanted to share some things about her with you guys. So she is a Maltese and she is 4 years old. She'll be 5 in a couple of months in February. And her cousin Noelle are gonna have this cute, adorable birthday party together. Of course, you can see by the hair bow that she loves big bows. She has an extensive hair bow collection and she never leaves the house without a hair bow. And Isabel and I, we love to color coordinate together so that we both look so adorable. Her favorite food is chicken. Yes, she loves chicken no matter where she is, what she's doing, what time of day it is. She will eat chicken. She will never turn it down. She loves to run around the house. She has so much energy. She's like a ball of energy. She'll run around the house and jump on the couch and then jump on you and then jump back down and do it all over again. So she is just full of energy. If you're sleeping, she'll just come and jump on your bed and just start licking your face. I mean, she will literally attack your face. So she just wants to just show you so much love, and she just licks and go out at work or out, and then I come home, she'll just like run towards me and then jump on me and just start licking me like crazy, and then she'll use her paws to like hold my face and just starts licking my face, and then she'll pretty much like climb on my shoulders and on my head just to like lick me and show affection. So she's such a sweet little dog. She is a very high jumper. She can jump from like I don't even know how many feet, but she can jump really, really high. It's pretty impressive. Also, she can stand on her hind legs with perfect posture for like literally a minute. She'll just stand there and just like look around, just like chilling, and she's like, oh yeah, whatever, and she's just like standing on her hind legs. So that's cool. I think she runs really, really fast, don't you, Isabel? She's a fast runner, and if you didn't notice, she has these really like floppy ears. She loves when I do this. She'll fall asleep to me doing this. So she has these floppy ears, and whenever she runs, they just like flop up and down, and it's so cute. The cute little black button nose. She's trying to lick my hand already. She's very affectionate, so she loves like licking, and she'll hug you and just like cuddle up underneath you, and it's just so sweet. Isabel is just such a precious little dog. She's so smart, like crazy smart, and she's very caring. If she feels like you fell or you're not feeling well, she'll just like cuddle up beside you, lick your face, and just make sure you're doing okay. So that's such a sweet gesture that she does. She likes to run up and down the stairs for some reason. She loves doing that. So she can give you these puppy dog eyes and make you give her like whatever she wants. She has these big eyes and she'll just like stare at you like that until you just say, okay, oh my gosh, you're so cute, just here, just take it. So that's something that she's learned how to do to get what she wants. Oh, she watches TV with me. So just chill, hang out, and watch TV. She does not like being confined to the kennel. Like, anytime she's in the kennel, she's just like, why? So keep her out as much as possible. Whenever we're flying on a plane and I have to lock her in a kennel underneath my seat, she just gives me those sad little pitiful puppy dog eyes the entire flight, and I feel so bad for her, but I know I can't take her out. So once she gets out, she's like running around and free-spirited and just enjoying herself all over again. Isabel, a game that she loves to play is she'll like pounce at you and then like back up. So that means she wants to play with you. So we'll play the pouncing game, and then she'll run around the house and I'll chase her, and then she'll chase me, and then we'll do that for like hours. She loves that game. That's like her favorite game. She is a spoiled little baby, so she likes to be held like a baby. Sometimes she'll just like curl in my lap and just like fall asleep like that. And then sometimes I'll hold her like this, and then she'll fall asleep. She enjoys being treated like a little baby, fur baby. Isn't that right, Isabel? Isn't that right, Isabel? Aren't you my fur baby? Aren't you, Isabel? Okay, Isabel. Anything else you want to tell them? Yes, I talk to her just like a normal person, and she has a voice. Yes, she does. Isabel, say, hey, how are you doing? That's her voice. So she talks to everyone in the house, knows what she wants, what she doesn't want. So she's very opinionated, and she has a voice. Don't you, Isabel? Say bye. Bye.